Congressman Tom Reed has been replaced as GOP co-chair of the Problem Solvers Caucus. This comes after allegations of sexual misconduct against Reed, who has since announced he will not run for re-election. Today, the Problem Solvers Caucus tweeted that Congressman Brian Fitzpatrick will be taking his place. Reed will remain an active member of the Problem Solvers Caucus.